to say thank you to my 51 subscribers. Thank you for always watching. Thank you for always liking my videos and even commenting. Some of you have also been sharing. So I wanted to say thank you for your support. I'm truly grateful. And also wanted to say that I hope you like today's idea on how to make your own puzzle board. I made it for my mom because she loves making or doing just a lot of puzzles. And it makes it easy for you. Like if you want to move your puzzle to your room and continue from there, it's super easy if you have a puzzle board. Or if you want to now move from the bedroom to the living room and still continue doing your puzzle board without having to start all over again, a puzzle board makes it easy for you. So I hope today's idea was good. So if you guys have any DIY ideas you'd like me to try out, please comment below and I'll see if I can give them a try. And yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next video and have a nice week.